liter. If you were doing pints, it would be 15. If you're doing quarts, it would be 25. So I'm going to line this up. I'm going to bring this up till it vents for 10 minutes. Then I'm going to put my little cap on. This backs up back here. Bring it up 10 pounds of pressure and do that for 10 minutes. So we'll be back when it's done. In the meantime, I'm going to start my mozzarella on the other side of the stove. Okay, here we go. Hopefully my